your head of why you don't have a reason you don't wear a sweatshirt. Right? Is it heavy?
Yeah.
Is that not safe with 18 pounds? Awesome pounds. You don't want to be like your woman. This is faster than that. We're practicing. When I asked you to turn around, it's on 45 degree angle. Alright. Now I did that for you, okay? But you do it the other way on your own. Hey, do you feel we'll push back against that arm? Yeah! Like, don't relax, I'm not me. I want you to feel it, right? It was really pushing at you. You weren't going in a circle. You want to know why? Your shoes are rubber disappointing. She's not going to feel it. Right. So we need to have a friction reducer. So a friction reducer is a platform built off a car axle. And everybody knows the wheel of the car goes round and round. Phrase. I want you to remember this phrase. Repeat this to me. Say posture counts. Yeah. That's why you want to do that. Yeah, that's why we're doing that. That's why I want to stop you right from the beginning. It's 18 pounds. Good. When you hold on to the wheel, remember really do what you should. She's going to push against the wheel, push against her arm. For any future teachers here, force lever arm fulcrums. Second class level. Now, they use spinning wheels to keep airplanes level. Why do airplanes fly up in the clouds?
Pilot, I know you can't see the ground, but look at your controls. Look at your controls.
Because you're flying sideways! Pilot needs to know that. How does he know that? Because there's a gyroscope before. Satellites! If you ever watch any cable TV shows, you owe it to satellites. And they have three GPSs from, or three observers from. How many can go fast? I'm so glad that you asked. I had to have with me a motorcycle battery. Because what's a science show without a motorcycle battery? That's my point exactly. And I'm going to have to hook it up to Mr. Electric High's work butter. Good. Well, don't worry. I'm going to make Miss Rachel here relax for a little bit. Because before you ride a bicycle, what you should have? A helmet. And I happen to have a helmet right here. And no way can this helmet date on how old my show actually is.